I can't answer that question. I can say that it's our responsibility as a society to prepare our children for their future. What that looks like is something that we're inventing on the ongoing, and I don't know what it's going to be called, and I don't know what it's going to look like, and I don't know if it's going to be called a school. What's the purpose of school? To prepare our children for their future and our future.